who I am? I'm a dude playing a dude disguised as another dude.
So, Lone Star, now you see that evil will always triumph because good is dumb.
Is it better to be feared or respected? And I say, is it too much to ask for both?